This is a simulation you can use to explore what happens to the amount of a radioactive element, or isotope, found in a crystal within a rock in the time after that crystal first formed. You'll need to initialize the model before running it by pressing this Setup Reset button. When you do so, a diamond shape will appear representing a very small crystal found in a rock. Each dot represents a single atom of the type indicated by this drop-down menu. If you want to change the parent element and or the crystal width, you'll need to press the Setup Reset button in order for those changes to take effect. Notice that the crystal's age right now is 0 years because the model is not yet running. If you press this button, the model will move forward and start running 1 million years into the future after the crystal first formed. Each time you press it, it'll move another 1 million years forward in time. Notice that some of the atoms change color as I do this. This indicates that they underwent radioactive decay during that time period. If you press Go Pause, the model will continuously go forward in time until this auto stop condition is met. You may speed up the model run by sliding this slider to the right, and then back to the middle to resume typical model speed. Notice that the model has paused because it automatically reached this condition. 50% of the parent atoms or less remain. Down below, I have a report of the number of daughter atoms that are now in the crystal and the time at which this occurred.